And there we are at the Vagelbutz estate.
Nice place.
I must say, of all the creatures in this region, I find steeds most intriguing. Horses interest you at all, Richard?
All the same to me. Call each one I ride Roach.
Strange.
Indeed he does.
The grey is Cantarella, sired by Cahir, the champion from Vol.
Yeah, grey's a good colour. Even looks good on horses.
My coin's on the black stallion, Nemrod, purest Nilfgaardian stock.
Surprised he didn't salute you, General.
So that was a bit of a burn.
Know anything about the chestnut or the bay?
The chestnut is Thunderbolt, a pure-blood Ritanian, gallant steed, but too headstrong for my taste, difficult to control. And the bay hails from Zerikania. Lord de Volta acquired him recently. I know little about him, though Zerikanians are reputed to have incredible stamina.
Okay. So, how do you know that all?
Seem to know your horses.
I find them to be far more honest than men. Must say, I'm curious how you manage in the saddle, Witcher.
Mostly just trying to stay in it.
What would you say to a little race?
Not what I came here for.
Don't make me beg, Witcher. Tell you what, win, and I shall give you my finest saddle, made in Nilfgaard proper of beautifully tanned leather.
Sounds interesting. So, let's race.
Why not? Wouldn't mind seeing if your knowledge of horses translates into riding skills.
Ha! Splendid! In that case, you must choose a mount.
So, I am going to go with the Thunderbolt with the chestnut, because he mentioned that he's probably one of the fastest ones, only harder to control, but we can limit that with Axie. So, let's pick Thunderbolt, why don't we? The chestnut.
Redanian chestnut looks promising.
In that case, I shall try my luck on the Zerikanian Bay. The horses are saddled. Let's begin.
Okay, the ears are twitching. And I like the music already.
Riders, ready!
Jam!
Go.
Oh yeah, indeed. Holy shit. Okay. And sometimes the thing just stops. And we're there. So it was indeed a bit hard to control sometimes.
Put in a nice run.
Exceptional. I've not lost the race in a while. I congratulate you.
Well, thanks.
That is yours.
Superior racing saddle. Might come in handy.
Look, Lady Latar has just arrived.
Who?
The woman Molly. Formerly known as Molly. There she stands.
Right. Thanks.
I shall be here for a time. Find me if you'd like to ride back to the city together.
Okay, sounds like a deal. So let's go talk to Molly, Lady Latar, since we're here for her.
Who do you favor, m'lady?
Can't decide between the black stallion and the grey mare. Keep going back and forth, back and forth. Sorry, don't believe we've been introduced.
I'm Geralt.
Geralt? That Geralt? The one Dandelion's rescued time and time again.
Sure. So let's turn that around on him, why don't we?
That's right. Except it's the other way around. I'm always saving him.
Mean to say it weren't Dandelion saved you in Flotsam by severing your noose with an arrow from 100 paces?
I don't think so.
Dandelion couldn't. Never mind. Any idea where our master archer might be at the moment?
No. Sadly, I haven't got a clue. We've not seen each other in ages. Ever since I became Lady Latard, it's been nothing but balls, banquets, and other such...
Balls!
What's it? Congregations. Awful tiring, all this. But... Or maybe his sister could help you. Such a nice girl.
He doesn't have a sister. Let's try to remember your last conversation.
Any chance you remember your last conversation with Dandelion?
Of course. He came to borrow some coin for a barge.
What? Why do you need a barge?
To take me on a romantic cruise of the canals by the light of the moon. He said there'd be strawberries and that wine with the bubbles, and he'd sing me arias. But I've not seen him since.
Yeah, because he kind of screwed you over, probably. So you're aware that Dandelion doesn't have a sister?
You do realize Dandelion doesn't have a sister.
Sure he does. Saw him himself. Funny, she don't look like him at all. Blonde, for starters. Maybe they've different fathers.
Mm-hmm. Different mothers, too.
Maybe.
Maybe.
But you can see he cares for her. Looks after her. The way he carried her packages and...
Know where I can find her, Dandelion's sister?
I know. Whenever I ask Dandelion when we visit her, he'd grow all quiet and then change the subject.
So that's the second time we've heard about another woman in Dandelion's life.
Thanks, Molly.
Wait. Before you go, I've got a request.
Another one?
Dandelion told me once he'd show me his etchings, but he never did. I'd so like to see him.
Won't be too hard to convince him. He loves showing off those etchings to anyone he can.
Oh, that's wonderful! Thanks, and good luck to you on your search.
Well, thanks, but you're gonna be disappointed soon. So, where is Voriz? Oh, he's up there. How the hell? Hi. How the hell do I get there? From behind, probably. From behind. Yeah, there we go. General Voriz.
I'm listening, Sarah.
Ah, Geralt, there you are. Shall we return together?
Of course, dear General.
Gladly. It's a long way to Novigrad. Road ought to seem shorter with some company.
I'd say the same. Well then, let's go.
And here we are, back in Novigrad. In search of the two remaining ladies. At least I think we have two left.
And here we are. Thank you for your company.
No problem.
Likewise. See ya.
So, Marabella and Rosa Varotre. Let's go see Marabella first. I'm gonna have to take the stairs because it's a bit down below. So that's the one near the bits, I think. Okay, now the marker is going the entire opposite direction because it's over here.
A storm, damn it.
Turns out he'll not be coming after all. Okay.
Excuse me, I'm looking for Marabella.
I am she. Wait outside, class is in session.
Okay, we'll do that.
I'll wait.
It won't take long. It turns out he'll not come after all. Why not? A rat bit him, and he's caught a fever.
Where'd he get bit?
My uncle's in a circus. Because he can swallow salt. Can you?
Yes, you do. Just the other day I saw a witch hunter tell a man, "You rat," and then he killed him.
Liar. That's enough. We're done for the day. Gather your things and go home.
I wonder if she was talking about Dandelion.
Not.
How do you know?
Mum says...
Now can we talk?
Yes. What do you want?
I know you saw Dandelion recently.
Oh, yes. Longest afternoon of my life.
About
you
read his
poems?
No. We peruse the Illustrated Guide to Fungi.
What?
Maybe... No. Won't even try to guess why he wanted to do that.
Mold. That was his interest.
Mold?
When his hand abandoned my knee to point at a figure of penicillium, I knew the fire between us had died. Permanently.
So, we had a washerwoman from the bathhouse, a mysterious second woman, a blonde woman, that's either his niece or his sister or something else, probably his other lover, and mold? And there was something about Kalkstein as well, so the alchemist, he needed him as well. So let's soften her up a bit first.
Found a poem Dandelion wrote about you. Portrayed you as an unusually talented individual.
Really? Did he mention my poetry? Corpses have always fascinated me. I've always longed to extol...
Oh, right, that's the crazy one.
Did you see any of my work at Dandelion's? Mere exercise is true, but I'd be curious to know what you thought of them.
No. Didn't see any.
Gee up. A snakely whip rose skyward. Jee-haw! Crack! She reined the beast in. The stallion danced betwixt her thighs. Lather bathed its chinny-chin-chin.
Sorry. Don't know much about poetry.
Okay. I understand now why he ran away. So, seeing him...
See Dandelion after the fungus incident?
No. I even considered granting him another chance. His heart of hearts is pure gold. He simply needs a bit more discipline in his life. But he never
came back
to see.
Yeah, and a crack of the whip,
so
apparently.
So I thought if it's done, it's done.
Okay, goodbye.
Thanks for your help. Farewell.
And I hope this Rosa is a bit saner. A bit more sane. This was ridiculous. Oh yeah, by the way, I think I leveled up before. So we now have another slot available. And I am going to boost the Urden sign since I use that quite a lot. So that's the trap sign. Acquire ability. So this increases the sign duration by 5 seconds. So the trap will lay there 5 seconds longer. And we can have an extra trap active at the same time. Oh no. Scratch that. I still only can have one active. So we're gonna activate and put that where the deflecting one is, and then put the arrow deflection right there. And then check out the mutagens, and I think I have a second greater blue mutagen. I don't know why it wasn't there. But now it is, and now we're at plus 100% sign intensity, so we've doubled our sign intensity with these two trees. Lovely. So we're becoming quite powerful. I think we need to take the stairs up again. Okay, it's over here. Because the marker's a bit confused in this place. So yeah, there we go. Now it's correct again. Because Rosa Varatra is the daughter of the ambassador. So she lives a bit higher up.
Did I chase the pansy all the way to the garden?
Or did you catch him?
No luck. Riven and slippery the bugger was quick as a tomcat. Scrambled out the hole in the back wall.
It sounds like you might have been an acrobat.
Maybe so. Both misses are fond of freaks.
Okay. So we need to find another way inside of the villa. And that guy is taking a sword out. Okay. So there seems to be a garden over here. Okay. Okay. Don't kill yourself. Huh. What's this? Oh man, I'm going to save. Because Geralt is still impossible to control. So up here, no, don't run. And then, okay. Seems to be it. Love letter. My darling Rosa, from the first moment I set eyes upon you, that fateful evening at the Vagal Buds, that's the estate we were with the horse races, my heart has only beaten for you. I can't eat or sleep, my master threatens me to terminate my apprenticeship, and I don't even know if you remember me. Albert Vagelbutt introduced us near the roasted capon table? I happened to be eating one when I saw you. It stuck in my throat and I started to choke and you laughed. Oh, so sweet. Oh, how sweetly. How brightly you laughed. That marvelous sound still fills my ears to this day and I live in the hope that I will be given a chance to hear it once more. I beg you, meet with me, even if just for a moment, just for a second. I will wait by the well in Gildorf every day at dusk. If you care for the life of a poor lad fallen hopelessly in love with you, take pity and come. Do not torture me with eternal waiting. Your truly devoted admirer, Gilbert Blith. So that's the one the guard was talking about, that he chased him out of the... Well, here. So I'm a bit interested here, because there seems to be something down here as well. What's this? There's a sewer here.
Just wonderful.
Oh, hi. And down they go. So this is kind of weird. Diagram for the Arbitrator and a manuscript page for the Superior's Dragon's Dream Bomb, and that's the one I just used. So let's check it out. Oh, Superior's is even one level higher, so I need the enhanced one first. God damn it. Anything else I can make? Oh, killer whale I can make right now, because I just got another drowner's tongue. So there we go. So we can breathe underwater for longer now. And black blood, we haven't found the original black blood yet, so let's go deeper. I'm interested.
Shit.
So another drowner. Oh, holy shit! So now we have that is the evilest sting trophy for exploding a dragon's dreams bomb by using an enemy that's on fire, and use swallow here. Oh! Okay. That was... I wanted to loot the drowner, but that was completely by accident. Holy shit! Okay. Rope. What's this? Can't read this book. Looks like it should be readable, but... Okay. So that was nothing really interesting. Weird. So, secret room. And there go the other two drowners. According to the map, there's an enemy here. Okay. I'll need to be on the lookout for more of those fake walls. How deep does this go? Another fake wall? No. Where the hell are we? Okay then. I'd say never mind. Let's get back to the Varatra villa. Nope, jump up. Thank you. Okay, so now we're inside the garden.
Men like me, whole town's going on about it. So no point playing hard to get, Sugarpuss.
It's Lady Varatra to you. And I'd advise you to sod off, Sugarpuss, before I report this to Papa.
Okay, seems she already has a visitor. If only I could find a door. Oh no. No. It's locked from this side. Oh!
Who are you? Why are you here? Answer this instant or I'll summon the guards.
Like the guard behind you?
Sorry to sneak in, miss. I'm Geralt, a friend of the bard Dandelion.
Geralt of Rivia? The famed witcher of the ballads?
What are you doing here, vagrant? How'd you get in? I let no one in the front, my lady. I swear it on the great sun.
Not a word. I'll handle this. Hold your tongue, sir. This is Frederick Francis de Bergerac, my new swordplay instructor, correct? Show him to the training room. I shall join him shortly.
Okay, then. Interesting. So it got mentioned by Zoltan that she was looking for a new swordplay instructor. Well, it's as good an excuse as any.
Hope you realise what you've got yourself into.
Hope so too.
Miss Rose has got a downright beastly temper. Shows no mercy once she grips a sword. Grab a wooden one. Take care not to hurt the little miss, or you'll earn the ambassador's ire.
Okay, not looting the place then. Wooden sword.
Follow me.
You're following the guard. Okay, I'm following.
You're my new instructor. Well, well, Papa clearly went out of his way this time.
Wait.
Good to start with. I must know your worth.
Wait, why was she surprised? She just introduced me to that guard, so, strange. Okay.
Yeah!
Interesting. Beat Rosa. Okay. I think I can get in three strikes when I counter her.
Damn it!
There we go.
Well fought. You're much better than the last one.
I'm not actually your swordplay instructor.
Really? Then who are you? And how on earth did you get in?
So yeah, indeed, didn't we just talk?
Am I imagining things? Didn't we just have this conversation in the garden?
The garden? Yes, yes, in the garden.
No,
so
she didn't.
What was it you said? Why are you here?
So I'm assuming she has a twin sister.
Before I ask, gotta admit, you do pretty well with a sword. One pointer. Don't expose your left flank when you dodge.
Oh, I know. Terrible habit. Can't seem to get rid of it. I'd hope to find someone in Novigrad who could help me to do so. But don't you dare try to dazzle me with advice. Already admitted you're not here to give me lessons.
Nope.
Came to ask about your rhetoric tutor, Dandelion.
Rhetoric tutor? Good one. That is why Papa hired him, but not at all what the bard had in mind. He mostly played his lute and sang for us. I believe he thought
us.
He was wooing.
There we go. Us.
But you had some sort of relationship.
If you call him chasing after me a relationship. Even so, there was nothing between us. Seems my sisters had a bit of fun at our expense.
There we go.
But enough chatter. Stand and fight. I demand a rematch.
Okay, then. Into a corner, lady. Okay.
Time to end this.
Damn it!
Whew, that was close.
If you're not an instructor, you should certainly be one. Fancy giving me a few private lessons?
If the price is right.
Can't rightly refuse a request from a lady.
What are you two lovebirds whispering about?
And
you
there's the sister.
About my relationship with Dandelion? Well, here's the mix-up's mastermind. Edna Va'atra, the greatest mischief-maker north or south of the Yoruga.
Hang on. So it was you in the garden?
Of course it was me. Why, did Rosa try to play you for a fool?
Not really.
Don't be mad. We've done this since we were children. People have always mistaken us for one another.
No problem. I can get behind the fun of that.
Take a Dandelion did too.
On occasion, yes. But then Rosa would quickly set him straight. If you'd shut your catty mouth for a moment, dear little sister, I could explain. Edna sent Dandelion some love letters. She signed my name. Conceited as he is, naturally he fell for it. I was left to repel the aging bard's advances. Rosa, I had the best of intentions, you know that. I felt you needed help taking the first step. You blushed every time he sang a ballad. He'll next sing at your funeral if you don't stop it right now.
Okay. Easy, ladies.
Calm down, ladies. No poet's worth two sisters nipping at each other's throats.
Especially not this one.
Listen, I just want to know one thing. Either of you seen Dandelion lately?
Edna might have. I certainly have not. My dear sister, I would never spend time alone with a man for whom you burn with a secret passion. Burn with passion? For one who incessantly praises another woman's talents?
Oh, there we go.
I have more sense than that.
Hmm. So, interested in politics? No.
Who'd Dandelion sing about? Know anything about her?
I believe she's a poetess, or trabaritz. Very skilled and exceptionally talented, of course.
This woman, not a local, right?
I seem to remember him praising her melodious Kaviri accent. Makes sense. He referred to her as Kalonetta a few times. Bizarre names are common in Kavir.
Gotta ask Zoltan about this Kalonetta.
Yeah, we should.
Been a pleasure, but I've got stuff to take care of.
Exceedingly nice to meet you. Please come again.
Thank you, Edna.
Well, can I expect any more lessons in future?
Yeah, where and when?
Awfully convincing, miss. Wonder where you learned it. Name the time and place.
How's here tomorrow? Same time as today.
See you then.
See you, Master Witcher.
Bachigabawa? Maybe? Probably not. Swordplay lessons. Swordplay lessons. Not that kind of swordplay. Oh, snap. Okay, another 120 experience points. And and fencing lessons. We're gonna do that later on, but first we need to consult back with Zoltan. For which we first need to exit this mansion.
Washed your hair lately?
No. Hi. So, we need to go back to Zoltan, but before we do that, I'm going to take a break. So thank you guys enormously for watching. Don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel for more. So thank you guys again enormously for watching and for all the support, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye!